What is pterygium? Let's talk about symptoms, diagnosis, treatment. The growth of tissue in the corner of the eye is known as pterygium. It is in triangular shape. If it is left untreated, it will grow and can extend across the pupil, obscuring vision or distorting the surface of the eye, which cause blur vision. Causes: exposure to the sun, ultraviolet rays, dry, high wind, and abundance of dust. Degenerative and hyperplastic condition of the conjunctiva. Subconjunctival tissue undergoes elastotic degeneration. Proliferates as vascularized granulation tissue under the epithelium, corneal epithelium, Bowman's layer, and superficial stroma, and destroyed. It is more common on the people living in sunny area and who work in the field, such as farmers, fishermen, etc. Risk factors. The factory that caused the development of pterygium include environmental irrigation, like air pollution, chemical, ultraviolet light, family history of disorder. These is most common in people after 40 years of age. They can affect one or both eyes in same time. Symptoms: redness and inflammation, foreign body sensation, irritation, gritty or burning sensation, dryness of the eye due to reduced tear production, defective vision, pupil, fibrosis, blurring of vision, growth encroaches across the pupil, diplopia due to the limitation of ocular movement. Diagnosis: pterygium is diagnosed by your doctor with slit lamp. As looking at your symptoms, in early stages, it may be confused with similar condition of pinguecula, which is also another form of tissue growth that affect conjunctiva. Complication: cystic degeneration and infection are infrequent. Neoplastic change to epithelioma, fibrosarcoma. Malignant melanoma rarely. Treatment: pterygium often doesn't cause problems. But if you start getting problem with it, then there are two main treatment to be considered. Medication: using short term of topical corticosteroids, eye drops help to reduce redness and inflammation. If you feel dryness in your eye, artificial tears are used to keep your eye lubricated. But this treatment is only for temporary. Surgery: surgery is recommended if your vision is affected or symptoms are problematic. Prevention: use spectacles which block UV light. Wear sunglasses and hat when you are outdoor. Avoid exposure to environmental irrigation, like air pollution, chemical pollution, etc.